Here we are at the summit of the Grand Teton.